Tonight marked the opening night of the Rails to Reels Film Festival, premiering at the Temple Theater. The festival features independent films from not only Mississippi, but from all across the South. If you missed tonight's offerings, you can still check out tomorrow's lineup of films starting at 6 p.m. Tickets for the final block of films are $15.